You are the one, girl, and you know that it's true.
Amila, who would have thought that a simple kayak photo would lead us here? I used to think that we were too different. Culture, hobbies, food preferences. You come from a bigger family, while I'm an only child. You live this extroverted, at times dangerous Scarborough life.
We were sitting in a parked car, stealing kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask, but how would you feel?
Well, I grew up in a sheltered Markham. But over the years, I've realized that our values towards friends and family, to our commitments, towards independence, and attitudes towards life are so similar. It's one of my favorite things about us. You are the most genuinely kind and patient person I've ever met. It's amazing how people gravitate towards you as you carry on a full conversation with only a smile. I love that you go out of your way to help family and friends. How hardworking and ambitious you are, and how much you accept who I am and care for me as you support me to grow alongside you.
Oh, in the summer, as the lilacs bloom.
Over the past 5 years, we've been through so much, from job changes, buying a home, repeatedly winning tickets to the same comedy show, to catching trains at the nick of time. Not to mention the countless food photos you sit through before eating, the long plane rides and car rides, and now to our wedding.
Both of my arms round you, watching the sunrise replace the moon. Yeah, how would you feel? Oh no, no. If I told you I loved you.
I've never been more ready to take on life's adventures with you by my side. I promise to be with you through the good and the bad times, to always support and be patient with you, to share my happiness with you and celebrate your successes, to always hear the waitress so you can continue to smile and nod like you heard what they said, to continue to understand what you mean when you give up on a sentence and replace words with sounds, to interpret all your smiles and laughs and support you when you're uncomfortable, to gym with you even when I'm exhausted. Most importantly, I promise to put us and our family first and continue to tackle life together.
Sitting in a parked car, stealing kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask.
Dear Yokwe, today is finally the day we have been waiting for. We no longer have to drive from Markham to Storeville to Scarborough and back to Storeville. It's crazy how fast the last 5 years went by. They say time goes by fast when you're happy. I guess I've been happy the last 5 years, because it still feels like 2017. We went on many adventures, but for some reason, what I remember the most from these adventures are the moments when nothing went right. Like when we got stuck while kayaking, when I lost your car keys 4 hours away from Toronto and had your parents come all the way to get us. All the running in the airports trying to catch the next flight or the train, and hoping we're on the right bus or the train in a whole different country, then finding out we got off at the wrong stop. In a way, I'm glad all that happened. It just makes the adventure even more exciting. So let's keep going on adventures, make mistakes, fix mistakes, and enjoy the moment as it goes on.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence.
I don't know what I've done to deserve you, an independent, caring, loving, and a beautiful girl like you. But I'm glad I met you. You have always been there for me to cheer me on, regardless of what it is. You have made me a better person and definitely more punctual. I'm no longer 30 minutes late. I'm only 15 minutes late now. Give me 5 more years and I'll be right on time. You motivate me to do things and take that extra step. Except at the gym. You don't like when I take the extra step because you think I'm gonna break my back. From this point on, I promise to always be there for you, celebrate all the high points in our life at your favorite restaurants, and keep you happy. But I cannot promise everything will go perfectly, but I promise we'll be creating memories as we grow old.
Not anyone. Forever's not enough time.